Hello, everybody. I'm the Missing Sock. Hey, welcome back for more Grand Theft Auto 5 online. Down near Vespucci Beach. Yeah. Alright, got my new gangster outfit. Old school gangster. Yeah. Bongos. The drums. I don't think I've ever come across anybody using it. I didn't even know it existed. I've come across the guitar and a few other things, but not the drums. Same guy, but the guitar. That's cool. Yeah. Alright, buddy. Good job. Yeah. Too bad I can't throw money. Alright. So, let's see. Let's go on to our phone. So, yeah, the gangster outfit I'm wearing right here. So that's part of the Valentine's updates. So you might want to visit the clothing store for that. You can get new underwear if you're interested. And you can get new outfits. Well, not new outfits, but Valentine's outfits, which are really just old school gangster outfits for most of the male clothing. Yeah, just kind of cool.
Hey, LJT here.
He's letting me know I got more money waiting for me, which is good. So we're going to go spend some money. So I got this new outfit, and I think we need a new car to go with it. Nice old-school gangster car. Alright. So yeah. So the clothing is on sale until... and all the other sales are on sale until February 27th. For this year's Valentine's special. Yeah. It's too bad they didn't give us anything new. But at least they gave us all the old stuff. Yeah. So I got this outfit here. And now we're going to go get a old-school car. An even older school than that one. Yeah, so they have some vehicle sales on. So we'll have a look in here. Under Legendary Motorsport. So they have the Ocelot Penetrator on sale right now, too. $660,000. But we're going to go real old gangster school today and get ourselves an Albany Roosevelt Valor. Yeah. Part of the Be My Valentine update. Yeah. So they had the part of the Valentine's Day Massacre special for the Albany Roosevelt. And I believe that was 2014. And then in 2016, last year, they had the part of the Be My Valentine. Holds six people, both versions. And that's four people in the car, and two that hang on the sides, kind of old-school gangster-like. So, yeah. Let's see. Albany Roosevelt Valor. They don't make them like they used to, which is a good thing because here at Albany, we've completely ran out of ideas. Lovingly remodeled with room for a new suite of personal modifications, the latest edition of our classic Roosevelt represents a new height of criminal refinement, taking you back to the golden age of fraud, racketeering, and murder, when all you had to worry about were a few charges of tax evasion. Alright. Well, I think we might do a white version, maybe with some gray. Yeah. Tinted windows. I'm going to go for a limousine-y kind of look, because that's really what it is an old limousine, kind of. Yeah. So, let's see. Could go white, but we're going to change it to that. Maybe we should get it in black at first. Yeah. And then change it when we get there. So that sounds like a plan to me. Okay. So let's order it. Okay, we're going to put it across the road, and then we'll drive it across the street. Bring it into our custom auto shop. So there we go, $736,000, being that it was 25% off. Yeah. Alright. So yeah, normally $982,000. So almost $1 million for this one. So yeah, I decided to get it while it's on sale. Some people wonder if it's worth the price, but I like it. It's a nice classic car. Yeah. It'd be nice if it was less, but that's why I'm getting it on sale, right? Yeah. We also got ourselves a Tommy gun, which I think is under here. Let's see if we can get that. Is that under here? Yep. Gusenberg Sweeper. Yeah, the extended clip. So we're full-on gangster ready. That's right. All right. So let's go check out our new car. I'll bring you guys back in a minute. All right. Alright. There she is. Our Albany Roosevelt Valor. Cool. Woo. Stock. Yeah. So it looks like she already comes with gray when you pick the black. Very cool. Lots of wood interior. Detailed interior as well. Cool steering wheel. Nice wheels, extra tires. Sweet.
Hey, LJT.
Yeah. I'm busy enjoying my gangster rewards. I'm gonna make some more money soon. Don't worry, Lester. Long John Teabag.
Watch it, shithead!
No! You're totally following me!
Alright. So they got a custom horn, as you can hear. So I'm going to leave that on here. So it's good to check out, when you buy vehicles, it's good to check out what their custom horn, or their normal horn is, because some of them have some custom ones that come with it. So you might want to leave them. White wall tires, too, for default. Alright, let's bring it into, I guess garage number 2 for now. I don't know, this one's kind of an old car, so it belongs on our garage level 2, but it's also a high-end car in many ways. It's kind of like a limo, an old school limo. So maybe it belongs on our top floor, level 3. I'll have to figure that out later. Alright, so there she is. Oh yeah, Rockstar errors as always. Well, hopefully she'll save in time. Alright, yeah, look at that. Sweet. Alright, let's take her upstairs into our auto shop. There we go.
What are we doing today?
Oh, we got ourselves a new one. Roosevelt Valor.
Anything I can do?
Yeah, definitely.
Anything at all?
Anything at all. I think that is a little suggestive. Alright, so let's get it some armor. Because we're going to be battling in this gangster car. Possibly. It's got to protect us.
Can't put a price on peace of mind.
Yeah, 50 grand for that. Brakes, 35 grand. Alright, well let's just soup it up first, I guess. Let's get our engine level 4. Alright. Let's see. Transmission, 40,000 for the race. Nice. Very nice. Let's see. Our windows, I think I'm just gonna go ahead and tint that now because that's part of the look for me.
You've got an eye for this stuff.
So just get that out of the way with. Turbo. Well, it is for quick getaways, so.
This turbo should come with a safety.
Not exactly stock, but
I guess it did.
It'll help. And suspension. Alright. Yeah, we'll lower it down. Competition
that'll
suspension.
Stop you bouncing around.
Alright. Step plates. Chrome step plate. Oh. Well, yeah, you gotta have a chrome step plate.
Don't she look pretty?
Okay, so I think that's all the upgrades for the car itself. So let's see what else we can get it. Okay, so bumpers, front bumpers, stock, classic, and elegance. Well, we're going for a limo, so maybe elegance. Stock's nice though. Classic's nice.
Life is hard when you can have anything.
Sleek. That's more lights on the classic chrome. You got the little badge on the front though. Yeah, I'm tempted to give it a paint job first. So there we go, elegance chrome, rear bumpers, classic chrome, and elegance chrome. Might actually go with the dual on that one. Yeah. Alright. Lights.
Think long and hard.
Looking good.
Good
at the neon lights. I think we'll leave the neon kits off for this one though. Okay, chassis. Side hood grill. Badges. Well, there's a lot of stuff in here. Arch covers. Primary arch covers. I see. Sided grills. Okay. front details, chrome details.
No rush at all.
Light details and horns. Well, I'll take it all. Oh, she's lit up. It's nighttime. Yeah. Alright. Badges. Albany badge.
Whatever you desire.
Diamond badge.
Technology and budget permitting.
Diamond wing. Well, we'll take the diamond wing.
Nice chassis.
Yeah. Light deflectors. Yeah, we'll get that. Ornaments, fender ornaments. Oh, yeah, I see where they are. They're on the, they're right here.
Making decisions is stressful.
Yeah, so we'll let that be on there. Spotlights. Spotlight standards. Oh, I see. There's the lines on the side. Oh, yeah, more chrome work. Sounds
good.
Body
work to match the driver.
All right, rear spare tire. Not sure about that one. But it might actually count as a spoiler. Some of these vehicles have little extras like that, but they actually test for some people as spoilers. They give you a tiny bit more traction. It's actually not too bad, though, with the cover on it. Okay.
Do you need a drink?
Side
Bubbles
spare wheels.
Or something?
So that's the covers. Spare wheel cover. Yeah, we'll go with the side, the spare wheel cover. And rear spare wheel cover. Come back to that. I keep doing up my hand on that one. Alright, grill. Classic grill. Oh, vertical. Nice. Lots of chrome. I like the badge there, though. It's too bad the badge doesn't stay.
I can do
but
it.
We got that badge on the bumper. It's a good thing. I'm thinking a little bit of black, or a little bit of color might go well. Well, let's leave that for a moment. Let's do that respray. Let's get that out of the way with. Okay, so you can put your crew emblem on there, which is good to know. And it has primary and secondary colors, which is good to know. So there's your chrome on there. Lights, which actually might look all right on a car like that. All right. So I think I was thinking about doing this possibly in a white. So there's some color choices. And it looks great in a lot of different colors, reds and blacks. A lot of the browns look really good on an old car like this too. A lot of the more pastel type colors too. Ice white. I was thinking about an ivory. Maybe a diamond blue. Yeah. There's the diamond blue. Oh, yeah. Some cars looks a little bit more white. See how white it can look in a certain color? Certain light? But that's, a little too much blue for what I was looking for. Okay. So it looks like it's between these. Ice white, frost white. That's what I'm thinking, but before I do that, I'm going to go to our primary.
No rush at all.
And want to make sure this works all right. So I was looking at the metal. Oh, that is very blingy, isn't it? Pure gold. Unbrushed gold. Oh, looks like I have to unlock some more stuff on there. Yeah, brushed black steel might work really well, too, on that. Yeah. Yeah, interesting.
Whatever you desire. Technology and budget permitting.
Yeah, very shiny car. I guess it'd be all the way at the top. There we go. Looking for some silvers and grays.
Making decisions is stressful.
Dark steel, black steel. Dark steel. Silver, blue silver, rolled steel. The rolled steel might actually be alright. And the blue silver is alright too. A little brighter though that I'm looking for, and the silver is just, I don't know, maybe a little dull. Maybe I should go with that rolled steel. Silver. It's a limo. Silver it is. Okay, now we might put a pearlescent on that. We'll be back for a second. Now let's go back to that secondary. And I was looking at the white with this. Or black, maybe. But I was thinking the white. But now we can see what it looks like. Yeah. For an elegant kind of look to it.
If you can think
it. Still needs more.
I can do it.
Frost white. Almost blends right in with silver. It's funny. Really tell the difference between them. The ice white. Cream.
How many cars you got in this garage again?
None of your business. Alright, so I think that's what I'm going to go with. I'm going to have a quick look through. It does look great in the reds. We can change it later. Could always go with a black on it as well. Very dark look. Or a full silver kind of look. Yeah. This gives you an idea of some of the variations you can do. Yeah, carbon black. Actually looks
kind of
nice.
Life is hard when you can have anything.
Yeah. I think. So we're going to go with our ice white, I think that's the best match I'm going to get for now.
Girl is looking good.
Alright. Now it's already got a nice white pearlescence. I guess that's how it has that shine on the silver. I might just leave it as is, actually. But, you know. I'll quick look through. Yeah, I think that gives it the silver shine. That's good for now. I like that. Alright, missing sock
Looks
plates.
Looks almost as good as you.
Yellow on black. Yeah, there's no other real choices for it, so. She just loves to butter me up, doesn't she? Okay. So, let's see, we already did our grill. Oh, no, we were doing that, yeah. Now I can tell how much I want it to be chrome or not. I think all on chrome, actually. It's good, because I was going to go with that, but now that I look at it, that gives it more of the limo look I'm looking for. So we're going to go with that. Hood choices. Vroom, vroom. Yeah. I think we might leave it actually stock on this one.
No rush at all.
And there she is. So we're going for our old gangster limousine, old gangster limo. I think we pulled it off pretty well. I think we might look at some other silvers later in the future, maybe some of their old metals. Maybe I will unlock some of them just to see. But otherwise, it looks pretty good. It's too bad you can't change that top too. But it looks great. Yeah, I'm happy with that. Kept the stock wheels for that too. So unfortunately, with these wheels, it just seems like you're best to keep with the stock wheels if you want it to all match, because otherwise the closest you get is maybe some of the lowrider tires, ones like the Big Worm here. Yeah. Which are alright. And yeah, I believe you can white wall them as well. But if you want them to all match, the kind you have here, so that the back tire matches with the sides, and, well, with the sides and the main four, then you want to leave it all stock. That's what we've got it here too. And a lot of these back pieces usually count as spoilers, believe it or not. So a lot of people that test them find that these are actually a spoiler, oddly enough. Yeah. Alright, so there she is. Alright. Yeah. So we've got our tinted windows, got all our options. Under chassis, there's all the other options. We've got our arch covers. So unfortunately, that's one piece. so you can't have see these little details here. Oh, have some coffee here. And the chrome strip that runs right along here, see that? Unfortunately, that seems to all be one piece. It'd be nice if it was two different parts, and you could have just these without the wheel cover. But it doesn't let you have it. So we put that on there. Yeah, and some of the side vents. I think I'm going to leave the hood stock just to keep that limo look instead of a hot rod look. We're going to already have plenty of muscle cars, so we don't need to have this be a muscle car. This will be a, more of a limo for us. I think more of a gangster car. Yeah, give it the diamond wing badge. That looks great. Light deflectors, more chrome on the front. All right, ornaments. The spotlights, these are just more chrome on the sides. And the rear spare tire, which you can also get covered as well to match the sides, which is tempting. But I do kind of like how it matches all the white walls.
No rush at all.
So, I do like that. So that's our Albany Roosevelt Valor. I like that a lot. No neon lights for this one. Mm-hmm. And like I said, no hood. And the stock horn as well. Just leave that. But it does look great as a roadster. But we've already got a couple vehicles for that. Yeah. Alright. So that's our choices for that.
LJT.
Bothering us about our money being ready. We're going to get to it. More gangster work needs to be done, apparently. So there she is. She looks great. Alright. Yeah.
Anything I can do? Anything at all?
Out she goes. Alright, she's a sports classic. Albany Roosevelt Valor. She's a lot of fun. So, like I said, she can hold six people, four in the inside the car, and two that can hang on the side, like the 1920s, 1930s gangsters could. It did. Yeah. And like I said, all the Valentine's clothing's on sale too, so you might want to get your gangster outfit now if you want one at all. Or just maybe some more formal-ish wear. And a Tommy gun. Yeah. With an extended clip. Yeah. So you can terrorize the streets just like the gangsters of old did too. Alright. Let's take her back in. Yeah, maybe we will put her up on the third floor. Be our first supercar up on the top floor. Be the old school limousine. The old school supercar. I guess one of the original supercars, I suppose. Well, thinking of the Rolls-Royce Silver Ghosts and things like that. Nice. Yeah, there she is. All right. Yeah, very blingy. Cool. All right. We're ready to gangster our way around this town. Alright everybody, I'm the Missing Sock. Hope you enjoy the video. That's the Roosevelt Valor. Alright, it's on sale till February 27th. And so is the sister car to it, the original. The Roosevelt, original Roosevelt, Albany Roosevelt. Yeah. And the Albany Roosevelt Valor, which is our choice today. Very nice car. Alright. Possibly the oldest car in our collection now. Yeah. All right, everybody. Thanks for watching. We'll see you again soon. Take care, everybody. Bye-bye. All right. Mm-hmm.